Watch out for mint. It's invasive. I always keep it in a container like this. You can see mint growing throughout this large container. And take a look at this. Did you know that you can identify mint because it has a square-shaped stem? Yes, this is square-shaped. But do you see where all these little bumps are? Those are called nodes. And when they hit the soil, they root. And so you can see here that there's a bunch of running mint, and that's how it spreads through its nodes. Did you know that? Now you do.